Oh, GV, you better freaking hold on to it. Let's go, Grand Valley!